Okay, today I'm going to give you a review on the Echo One E90. The E90 is a version of the P90, but airsoft version. It has two magazines that come with it. Each holds 70 rounds, and they slide in smoothly, and then they lock down. So again, you just pull back on the little levers there, and they pop right out, and then just put it back in when you're ready. And then it is not full metal, it is plastic, but it's a hard plastic, so it's nice and durable. It's made by a good brand. It has a tactical rail on the top, and there are small built-in sights. They're small, but they're still pretty good sights. There's a tactical rail on the right side and the left side of the gun. It has a slane holder for small flat slanes on the back and the front. It has a fake charging handle and the orange plastic tip, either semi-shot or full auto, and this is the trigger. And then in the back, it is wired to the back. And I'm going to show you the FPS. The FPS is 400. I'll show you the rate of fire, and this is the battery it comes with. And yeah, just put it back in. Put the case on. Inside the case. And it's 400, so with most places, that's too high for CQB levels, but it's still a pretty good gun. Here's the rate of fire. As you can see, it's a pretty nice gun, and here's semi.